the Roustabouts that I've heard, Fred Cockrum and Dick Roberts and Josh Thomas, and there are probably others that I haven't heard, and I bet I'd like them too.
I'd sail from pine to pine, born for my own. About 5 years ago, I got an itch for whatever reason to go to Africa and figure out where the banjo came from. And when I first got that itch, I was a senior in college, and the very first thing that I did was I came to this festival and I asked Mike Seeger, because that's what you do when you have a question about the history of old time music, right? You ask Mike Seeger. I said, how do I learn more about this? And I ended up being fortunate enough to go, and he was kind of my, in a way, he was one of the brightest guiding spirits through that travel. Not only because of the information that he provided, but because when I asked him questions, he didn't give me answers. He gave me more questions. He said, well, that's a great question. You can ask this person, and they're asking really good questions about it. And I liked what David said about Mike being about more than just music. But I did want to say that I've been doing some teaching this summer for the first time, and found that when people come to me with questions, I give them questions, and I have Mike to thank for that.
Charlie, let's go home before the water rises.
Stay all night.